Look, we're going to make a pumpkin. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. The next three bubbles we will twist in the bird body fold. Twist the second 6-inch bubble. Twist the third 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 6-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth bubble between the third and the second bubble. You have to roll the second and the third bubble around the fourth bubble. You have made the bird body fold. We have made a half of the pumpkin. The next three bubbles we will twist in exactly the same bird body fold. Twist the fifth 6-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 6-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the seventh bubble between the fifth and the sixth bubble. Remember, you have to roll the fifth and the sixth bubble around the seventh bubble. The rest of the balloon is the eighth bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last six bubbles in one lock twist. Basically, you lock in the ends of the first and the last bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper position. We don't need the eighth bubble, so you can get rid of it just by hiding it between the bubbles or cut it off. Okay, we have made the pumpkin. This is the bottom of the pumpkin. Here's the top. The pumpkin looks better with green leaves. To make leaves, inflate a green balloon leaving 6-7-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. We have made three leaves. Attach the green bubbles, the leaves, between the first bubble and the rest bubbles of the pumpkin. The rest of the green balloon is the fourth bubble. Cut off the fourth green bubble and tie off the end, or just hide it between bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Congratulations, you have made the pumpkin. Have fun and happy twisting.